All right, let's work on phrases and cue points. Let's try three tracks of Get Wild. Plan this out. So this track is 6 minutes long. All right, so let's start. So let's set a hot cue. Hold on. Let me erase the hot cues here. Set a hot cue here to represent where I want to start. All right, so right, so that's. Okay, so how do I make a memory cue? How do I make a memory cue? To mark this point. That's an interesting question. How do I make a memory cue? Oh, there they are, the memory cues. What? So that's a start. That's fine. That's not exactly what I wanted to do. So that's how you call a memory queue. C to set cue point. Oh, I see. So hitting this button will gotta set that as the cue point and then bam. Okay. And then how do I name this guy? Blah blah. Blah earlier. Okay, there we go. Q and then that button. Alright, so I want that here. Put the queue there, memory queue, and then I can right click on that and go vocals start. Right. And then that shows it here. So if I move the queue, right, so the memory queue stays here. It won't tell me what the label is, but there at least is one there. Okay. No. Not what you want. Sub-browser? No. Info window, summary, artwork, info. No, okay, so the memory queues don't show up anywhere else, except for here. So let's find a place that might be appropriate to start. Not waiting too long. What if we put that here? Here. Right during this. Started during this build up here. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll do it here. Set that as the... Okay, so I'll put the cue point here. I'll put the hot cue here. This is probably where I would go to the next version of it. Let's get rid of these hot cues.
Get wild and talk. Get chance and luck. Get chance and luck.
Alright, so that's the... Kuruma. That's where the second verse comes in. Alright, so that's almost exactly the same, right? Half beat in. So let's take a memory cue. So I put a cue here and then hit memory, right? So this is where I would say this is second verse start, right? And that's where... Alright, it's right there in the half beat also. So that's the kuruma. So I'll put a cue point, set the cue there. And then create the memory point, and this is second verse start here, right? So these are minus a little. All right, minus the fact that not the same BPM and like, why is that set to wide? All right. All right. Beat matching aside, this is where you go in and then we say the So let's count beats back, right? So if we go eight, 16, you're there. So 8, 16. All right, and then this is the end. Right. And that's the same thing here, right? Whoops. All right, so that's where so this is where I think you would begin mixing, right? So this is then. So this is yo, right? So let's say this is first verse, last syllable. I have no idea why I did that. So we go transition start there, right? But that is just a memory cue. Oh, I see. This is always in time order. So that memory cue is transition start. Right, which means eventually I can get rid of this second verse start. And then this is where you would put your first hot cue. So in theory, you can see that coming, right? And then just remember, this is where you're leaving, then you're leaving on the last. All right, so let's take it back here. Whoops, tempo. Whoa. All right, so you don't have much time. Right, so you don't have time to mess around. Your tempo's got to be ready by the time you hit that hot cue. That was no good. Too slow, man. We head over to the third one. Why did I only have one cue point set in Q4? Alright, get rid of that. Okay, so now is this bridge unusually long? Get wild, get wild. Yeah, because it's got Mark Panther saying get wild a whole bunch. So here's a first, right? Because here's... So the structure is a little bit different. Can I say you repeat the verse again? No, but this song isn't that much longer. It's a kuruma.
It's your dream.
So after this bit here, alright, so this really diverges. Maybe I'll take it here, right? So this is where they go. Seconds left here. You come in here, right? So you could stretch it out. You could take all of this. And transition here. During the outro, then during that bridge here, transition during this section. So that kind of matches. They start with a Get Wild here, and you're going to start. Okay. So let's put the transition on this. Just the piano. So let's call this transition start. And then match that to. All right, so you have very little time. Okay. Whatever, you have to get the tempo matched up. Wild. Get wild. Get Too slow. Too slow. Master tempo. Start this. Let's do the whole thing again. What am I outputting? All right, so let me switch over and output the master. So we got right, and then hot cue start. What? Oh, you had the wrong track loaded. I need Get Wild 89. There we go. All right, so this doesn't sound good as a start point. Not a good place to start. It's a terrible place to start. So, or you fade it in. Yeah, so that's a better place. That's a better start point. All right, so imagine we loaded it. Thank you. and then we got to start right away. No dilly-dallying. No delay. Oh, you fucked that up. Faster. That one's gotta be fast. You only have 30 seconds to load if you do it that slowly. All right. Take a semitone down to E minor. B, G, E. Maybe, I guess that would work. All right, let's try this again.
All right.
overshot. What's going on here? Oh. that's a little cheesy, so I'll start here. No good. Get this off. Or no, no, that was terrible. You should have done that the real outro. You have to wait all the way to, you should have waited all the way to the end. Nah, I was pretty lousy. Was lame, but kind of fun.